posthumous school, honorable chief guest, respectable teachers, and my dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today, my topic is Siratun Nabi. I am trying to explore the life of Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When he was born in Arabian Peninsula in 571 AD, at that time, Arab led a cruel life. They paid their newly born daughters a lie. They treated women, orphans, and slaves. They worshipped idols. They were addicted to wine, adultery, gambling, and bloody calls. Dear fellows, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent by Allah to set these bad people right. He hated their cruel ways. He worked out to reform them. He changed their habits and manners by own shining examples. He taught them to speak truth, show mercy of poor and suffers, to respect our women, and to be kind to children. Mr. President, at the age of 14, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam received the allegiance from Allah Almighty. By the dint of the high character, nobility of the mind, and his truthfulness, he made some sincere followers. He became his great missionary work and started to preach the message of Allah Almighty. His followers is due manifold, day by day. The Holy Prophet was called Sadiq enemy, even his enemies, because of the honesty and straightforwardness. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave harmonious system to the all individual of society. Dear fellows, Islam is a complete code of life. As is religion, it guides its followers in all spheres of life. Islam introduced the legal system based on equality and justice. All the citizens of mankind are equal before law. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave harmonious system to the all individual of society. Mr. President, at the occasion of performing Hajj, he gave the charter of human rights to the humanity. He addressed more than 100,000 companions. He advised them to devote their lives service for Islam so that they might gain the glory of Allah Almighty. He said, O people, where your blood, your property, and your honor are sacred until your peers before your Lord. As the nobility of this day of yours, this man of yours, this vitals of yours, well, you will soon meet your Lord and help to answer evils of your actions. Dear fellows, all the mankind is progeny of Adam, and Adam created out of clay. Learn that every Muslim is brother of every Muslim, and Muslim constitute in one brotherhood. Treat women kindly, since they are your helpers and not in position to manage their affairs themselves. Fear Allah concerning women. Mr. President, the Quran compares his personality to the radiant sun, while the previous prophets were like divine lamps. The light of the sun cannot be supplanted and is universal, nor the heart is needed thereafter. So, also after the advent of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a necessity to fight any other prophet following him. O Prophet, surely, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. I shall wind up my speech by few and final words of Holy Quran. Allah says about his Prophet, O Prophet, surely we have sent you as a witness, as a bearer of a good news, and as a warner of one inviting Allah by his permission, and as a light-giving torch. Thank you.